Potential transformers or voltage transformers must accurately reflect system conditions for revenue metering, protection, load control, or similar applications. Calibrating a voltage transformer means determining its accuracy and respective error according to the applicable standard. Accuracy classes are defined by international standardization bodies such as the IEEE and the IEC. The IEC defines accuracy classes for protection and metering purposes. The IEEE gives a separate description of accuracy classes for inductively coupled and capacitive coupled voltage transformers. ANSI C93.1 contains the definitions for capacitive voltage transformer accuracy classes for protection and metering purposes. C57.13 defines accuracy classes and standard burdens for inductively coupled voltage transformers. Consequently, a combined accuracy burden rating is given. For instance, 0.6Y1.2Z means the following. 0.6 accuracy class for burdens up to 75 VA and 1.2 accuracy class for burdens from 75 to 200 VA. The transformation accuracy of the transformer must stay within these limits for voltages ranging from 90 to 110% of nominal voltage. Accuracy ratings apply for the total burden of the voltage transformer, even if one of its windings is tapped or if it has several secondary windings. 0.1 is an IEC metering accuracy class. It means that the voltage transformer's secondary winding must be able to produce a voltage with a maximum error of 0.1% in amplitude and 5 minutes in phase, which is equivalent to 1.5 milliradians. The voltage transformer must maintain this high level of precision for primary voltages ranging from 80 to 120% of its nominal voltage. This performance must be maintained for all burdens ranging from 0 to 100% of the nominal burden for unity power factor for burdens below 10 VA. For burdens above 10 VA, the voltage transformer must be able to maintain this accuracy for burdens ranging from 25 to 100% of its nominal burden at a lagging power factor of 0.8. 3P is an example of an IEC protection class. Within the operating range, the error of a 3P voltage transformer must not exceed 3% in amplitude and 120 minutes in phase. The operating range is limited by undervoltage and overvoltage conditions. The upper limit of the operating range is an overvoltage that is defined by nominal voltage times the rated voltage factor. Depending on the system grounding and the applied earth fault protection, typical rated voltage factors are 1.2, 1.5, and 1.9. In ungrounded systems, a line to ground fault on any phase will change the potential of the star point, resulting in overvoltages in the other two phases. The lower limit of the operating range is 5% of the nominal voltage. At 2% of nominal voltage, the error must not exceed double of what the class limit is. These accuracy requirements must also be maintained by voltage transformers with several secondary windings when all of them are fully loaded. During these tests, a residual voltage winding should be unloaded for tests up to nominal voltage. During tests with nominal voltage multiplied by the rated voltage factor, the residual voltage winding should be loaded with the rated burden. The conventional method for verifying the accuracy of a voltage transformer is nominal voltage injection. During these measurements, the secondary voltage of the transformer is compared with the secondary voltage of a highly accurate reference transformer. For medium and high voltage transformers, nominal voltage injection methods include direct null and comparative null methods. During these tests, the insulation of the voltage transformer is stressed with rated voltage. In order for a protection system to function reliably and to have correct revenue metering, voltage transformers must operate within their specified accuracy ratings. They should be calibrated on a routine basis in order to ensure their reliability throughout their lifespan. Performing a nominal voltage injection test in the field requires bulky equipment to be transported to the site. OMICRON's VOTANO 100 uses a modeling approach for verifying the accuracy of inductive and capacitive voltage transformers. With the modeling approach, a similar level of accuracy can be achieved with much less equipment. VOTANO 100 is the first portable device using this approach. It determines all of the components of the electrical model of a voltage transformer using a combination of different measurements. VOTANO 100 saves time and money when testing voltage transformers from all accuracy classes.